The objective of leak detection tests is to ensure that products are properly sealed. Our vacuum chambers are designed to enable visual leak detection in conducting tests by immersion, dry procedure, or using blue dye. The pressure gas exerts on a surface is a consequence of the movement of its molecules and the speed with which they hit the surface. In most cases, the same pressure will exist inside and outside of the package. This means that the pressures are balanced, because the same amount of molecules strike each side of the wall at the same speed. When a product is placed inside the CDV and vacuum is created inside the chamber, the amount of air molecules surrounding the package will decrease, creating a pressure difference and making the air inside the package expand. This will exert a force upon the walls and seals of the package. If there is a hole, the internal pressure, now higher than the external pressure, will seek to balance itself out by expelling gas or liquid out of the packaging. For dry tests, we can design custom-made shelves or supports for your products to optimize the detection of leaks in fluid products. During immersion testing, the expelled gas will be observed as bubbles. In a vacuum-packed product, there is already a negative pressure difference between the inside of the package and the atmosphere. So the previous two methods will not work because we need a positive pressure to demonstrate the effects of a leak. With the CDV vacuum chambers, pressurized air can be injected through an optional needle and patch kit. By using a foam patch, we will seal any leakage around the puncture created by the needle, ensuring that the air escapes only by imperfections originally present in the packaging. Using CDV Pharma, our operating system Orion will guide you through the blue dye test through applications based on international norms and standards. In this example, we have followed the guidelines of the Mexican Pharmacopeia. Orion will create a void in any of the sealed compartments that have defects. As the pressure inside the chamber returns to the atmospheric pressure levels, and during the absorption time, pressures will be balanced and the dye will be sucked into the compromised blister cavities, staining their contents. It is very important to conduct tests with appropriate parameters for each product. If you send us your samples, we will gladly test them and provide you with free video results and suggestions. Contact us by clicking the link in the description. Don't forget to subscribe and activate the bell to receive our notifications. Once again, thanks for joining us. Devasi, Package Leak Testing Instruments.